An Israeli extremist recently created a website announcing job opportunities for soldiers who have completed their military service. The website is recruiting them to storm the homes of Jerusalemites and evict them to later seize their houses.
The settlers and their guards, the occupation's army, only need a few minutes to clear a house of its owners and their furniture, transforming a person's home into a tent. We all remember the Al-Kurt family and other families arbitrarily evicted from their homes in Jerusalem. And today, similar calls are resurfacing. But they are nothing new for the occupation's government. These calls, seeking to evict citizens from their homes, were started by Israeli militant Aryeh King, who sent out the call on Israeli website KR8. He is asking for participation in a campaign to expel Palestinian citizens from their homes in occupied Jerusalem. The campaign aims to recruit former soldiers to remove an Arab family from their home in East Jerusalem. For security reasons, the website did not specify the location of the home, as claimed by Israeli authorities. Aryeh King, the director of the Israel Land Fund and a founding member of the Israeli Association for Distributive Justice, called on soldiers with a strong build to join him in evicting Jerusalemites. King also listed the tasks to be completed by his campaign's recruits, saying he is in need of a group of individuals with thug-like features to storm the houses, in addition to three truck drivers to transport the settlers' furniture into Palestinian homes after evicting their owners and seizing these houses. The Israeli government not only collaborates, but also influences the settlers to seize the homes of Jerusalem residents. The government could care less about the fate of these families in their homeland, and does not even care about what will happen to them next. And the cycle of aggression continues unabated and undeterred by anyone. And so, the rule of law continues to be tossed in the trash bin. Yair Al-Omle, Palestine TV.
Airwaves, a global channel of uncompromising stories, world news, documentaries, entertainment, and culture. Link TV, connecting you to the world. For more information, visit linktv.org.